Hey guys, welcome back. We have another dragon going today. Yes, back-to-back dragons. This one's a little bit darker and sadly not as shaped as the last one, but it's still pretty cool. I still love dragons, and it's still exciting. Now, a certain someone seems to think that this puzzle is gonna take me 2.5 hours. So, okay, well, I'm going to accept that bet because I feel as though he's really going to eat a lot of beans. I honestly think that I'm going to be closer to 2 hours on the nose. But again, that's not the official bet because he only had to eat one bean last night. And that is way too few, man. It was a good one, too. Like, come on. That's like, no, that's not the point. The point is to suffer. Anyways, 2.5 hours is the official bet. Let's see if I make him eat 6 beans tonight. And as well, guys, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so that you know exactly when the videos come out. I'm pretty good about posting to social media when they come out, but there's sometimes a bit of a delay, and frankly, you'll hear about them faster. So make sure you hit that subscribe button. Oh my God, you guys. Okay, so I actually have some advice tonight, which is going to be pretty rare. When you're working in your puzzle space, lighting is like a really major thing. If it's too dark, you're screwed. Almost honestly, if it's too bright, that creates more problems than it solves. Like when I was trying to do the dragon here, the ring light that we have around the camera was creating such a glare that I'm sitting here like, I can't tell. I can't, all I can see is the shape. I can't see my colors. This is really, really important when you're doing a puzzle. Create a space that's right for you. Create good lighting, but not, don't create such a glare that you can't hardly see your puzzle anymore, because that's doing you no more good than if you're sitting in the dark. But yeah, I'm all done. I have some sad news though. I finished in 2 hours, 29 minutes, and 17 seconds. Now, I'm still happy with this time. Do I think I could have gone faster without a glare? Absolutely. But that also means nobody eats a bean in this video because
You
the
said
time
2 hours.
that I was not my official bet. I was 2.5 hours was my official bet because it's your bet. So, oh, wordplay. But that means we broke even pretty much right on. Oh, so I promise you guys, next video, I am gonna bring it. And I am gonna make up that bean time. Like, I'm gonna shoot for, you know what? Let's say like 8 beans next time. I'm gonna try to make him eat, just to make up for the ones that we didn't get to eat today. All right. Anyways, guys, thank you for checking out the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Have a good night.